parents came here, this is the beauty of these munamits. You should know that it is our duty to serve the public properties like schools and colleges, etc. And the passage that is called our complete culture.
Okay, friend, I do not do this again.
It is not that we should only preserve the monuments and also save our public property. It is include school property. We should not write on the table and walls of the school. Future bride, do your duties, know your rights.
You do this work.
You do this work.
Why should I do this work?
Because it is not my work.
Hey, do not fight. Everybody is watching you. Okay, listen to me, both of you. Doing this work together. Unity is strength. India is famous for unity and in diversity, and fighting is not the solution for this.
Okay, let's do the works together.
Okay.
Future bride, do your duties, know your rights.
Duty of all parents, guardians to send their children in age group of 6 to 14 years to school.
Friends, it's really shame that we know our rights very well and sometimes fight for them. If we as an individual serving the society, then we can automatically serve the nation. Let's do the prayer. We will do our duties properly and know our rights very well. We will make India beautiful. We becoming our beautiful citizen. Jai Hind. Future bride, do your duties very nice. Thank you.